It is for freedom Christ has set us free. And so we celebrate not gay pride, but liberation, the feast of the unclean. Together with whores and lepers, foreigners, widows, sissies, faggots, drag queens, bull dykes, trannies, leather daddies, butch girls, queer boys, intersex teen, lesbian moms, and all the scandalous friends of Jesus. Because love is more powerful than law.